We went from a secure border to no border. We went from safe streets to record crime. We went from $2 gas to $5 gas. All in 20 months.
Republican House leaders will emphasize inflation, a rising crime rate in major cities, and the border crisis in light of a record 2 million encounters with migrants at the southern border this year.
People have had enough. And just when you think the border can't get any worse, it gets worse.